Hey, my beautiful people, how you doing? How you doing? Today, we're doing Japanese. I got crab rougons, fried rice, I got a salad, some kind of noodles. I don't know. I forgot what my son said there was, but I did get hibachi chicken and steak and vegetables. See? Yum, yum, buddy. Okay. And, of course, a soup. So let's do grace and let's get this in.
Come here, girl.
Good Heavenly Father, thank you for every blessing you give me and every blessing you're going to give me. Let me take these off. And Lord, thank you for looking after my grandkids, my kids, my family, my friends, my beautiful people, my honeybees. And keeping them healthy, strong, positive, and good vibe. Lord, please continue to look after people that are starving and homeless and put your hands on them and shelter them and feed them. Lord, please put your hands on the sick and heal them. Lord, thank you for every sacrifice you do for us and every sacrifice you're going to do for us. And thank you for giving your son for our sins. Jesus, thank you for taking our sins. And Lord, Jesus, thank you for every sacrifice you do for us. And Lord, please forgive me for any sins I have committed or I'm going to commit in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Bless my food, please, Lord. Mm. Y'all, I know y'all looking like, Tammy, that's a lot, girl. These are not lo mein noodles. They are called, I don't know, but this is the place. This is the place we eat at. And I got, I don't know. These are the name. These, chicken. That's the name of them. Y'all, if y'all asking me to know the name, honey, I'm sorry. I'm not the one. I'm not. I'm so sorry. Oh, let's do a thumbnail. Sorry, y'all. All right. Mm-hmm. Few shrimp in mine. I ain't complaining. I'm excited for these vegetables, y'all. Yes, sir. Little bit of everything. Ooh, hot. This is a place, whenever we get sushi, is where we get the sushi from. I think these are just cheese. Just cheese. Mm-hmm. There we go. Thank you, all right. So how's everybody doing today? Everybody good? Y'all been working hard this week? Y'all, this is so good. It's okay. It can get on my shirt. I'm done for the day anyway. I don't know what I got to. I got to put that yum yum sauce on my rice. I love the yum yum sauce on my rice. Perfection. Oh, yeah, buddy. That's so good. Y'all hear me? They're so good. Yes, ma'am. I stuffed it all in there. Y'all, all of it's just so good. I think that's that soup that cleanses you.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm. These are good. So, yeah, this is so good. That has broccoli too. Let me tell y'all. Somebody left a little comment. Something about a bug on my camera. Listen here. I live out in the country. Sometimes them little buggers just get in. Hey, I've come home and you know them black lizards with the different colored stripes on them be inside my house. You know what I'm saying? Now, everything gets in when you in the country living in the middle of three fields. Three fields now. They gonna come in. And I spray every time I see a little friend come in from outside. So I sprayed all up in there. Somebody said it was on my camera. As long as it ain't on my food, I'm good. But you made me call my best, my bug killer. Because I try to stay on top of that. Because I do live in the middle of three fields. You know what I'm saying? You know. I saw that comment this morning. That is a little bug on my camera crawling. Straight 8 o'clock. I was calling my Terminex man saying, listen here, there's a bug in my house, you need to go spray. Because you know, living in them fields, mice will come in and everything else. If you're from the country, you know all about it. When they plow the fields and yeah, all that aggravation. Yep. Let me tell you what. These yum yum sauce is really good. But if my little friend grossed you out, I'm truly sorry. Okay? But they get in sometimes, you know? Ain't nothing you can do. But this person wanted to act like it was on my food or something. Now that would have been gross. But wasn't on my food, it was on my camera. But you know it's all good. They get in sometimes, sir. Little cucarachas get in sometimes. But I did call my sterminator to come in and spray. I told him I can't be having none of that. I know I live in the middle of three fields. And I know they love coming in. He was just trying to make himself famous, okay? Okay. So 411, I did take care of that this morning, okay? Don't want you to feel grossed out because the little cucaracha come in the house and want to try to pray. Little cucaracha want to come in and make camp. But it's okay. I got him. Okay? I got him. Believe that. Hey, mama. Y'all, this is good. So good. I got too much. It's okay. I can eat this tomorrow. I need a beet salad be in such a little container. But yeah, I wanted something different. I wanted some Japanese instead of Chinese. So. Oh, so amazing. There'd be a lot of vegetables in here. He's lost his mind. Yeah. I can't eat no more. I'll save this for tomorrow. But. Ooh, yeah. I love y'all. Thank y'all for joining me again. Peace, love, positivity, good vibes. Y'all have a blessed one. And if you a new subscriber, welcome, welcome, welcome. And if you ain't yet subscribed, Big Daddy, Big Mama, hit that subscribe button. What are you waiting for? I know. You're waiting for an invitation. Well, I invite you, my beautiful people, to hit that subscribe button and then slide that pretty little finger over, hit that notification bell, hit all. That way you can be notified every time I upload or go live. But anyhow, peace, love, positivity, good vibes, until tomorrow, my beautiful people. Bye!